in the California on my mind. Straddling that Greyhound road and past Raleigh on across Carolina. Stopped in Charlotte and by Pierce Rock Hill, we never was a minute late. We was 90 miles out of Atlanta by sundown, rolling across the Georgia State. We had more to trouble and turn into struggle halfway across Alabama. And when that hound broke down, he left us all stranded in a downtown Birmingham. Clean. And I was on that midnight flight out of Birmingham, smoking in a New Orleans. Somebody hit me, get out of Louisiana, just help me get to Houston town. There is people that are caring little about me, and I won't let the poor boy down. Sure as a phone, they bought me a silk suit, they put a luggage in my hand. And I woke up high over Albuquerque on a jet to the promised land. Working on a T-bone steak, got a kite flying over to the Golden State. When the pilot told me about 13 minutes, he was heading for the terminal gate. Swing low chariot, come down easy, taxi to the terminal zone. Well, cut your engines and cool your wings, and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, give me North Fork, Virginia, Tidewater, 410-09. I tell the folks back home this is a promised land calling, and the poor boy's on the line.